My dream is to return America's politics to our founding ideals, a politics based on reason, a politics devoid of special interests, a politics that speaks to our highest aspirations, and I do think that Silicon Valley can help bring about that politics.